They're jealous. They're envious. They're insecure. They're threatened by the idea that you're coming up. It's the way it is. I don't remember the last time I lost sleep over a hater. If I don't like you, I don't fuck with you. And guess what? I actually don't care what you say about me. I know who I am. I know what my intentions are. I know my heart. You have nothing going on in your life, so you focused on my life. I've worked my ass off to have it, and you can keep all your little slick-ass comments to yourself. Because guess what? I don't remember the last time I lost sleep over a hater. You want to sit on the internet and make comments? Who are you? Huh? People are talking behind your back because you left them a long time ago. Never, ever allow anybody to make you feel bad about being so blessed when you work your ass off. I respect any motherfucker that wakes up every day and work their ass off to live their life and lifestyle. Don't lose no sleep over these haters, man. The reason they got a problem with your life is because they don't have a life. Stop hating on motherfuckers when you ain't out here doing no work. You ain't doing shit. You playing Xbox, eating gum, fucking around, chasing chicks. Don't wake up every day being consumed in everybody else's thoughts. Live your life and make your mark. I don't need no negative energy, homie. I want to wake up every day and smile and enjoy my life. You drive people crazy and you make people uncomfortable because their goal is to distract you and fuck up your plan. And you're going to reactivate the beast inside of you. Even though it's been challenging and rough, and sometimes you get discouraged and uninspired to keep going, you will grow through what you go through. You know what they're saying about you behind your back. You know they're jealous and envious of who you are and the things that you got going on in your life and your career. You know that they don't like you. So what, you grew up with them? So what, their childhood friends? So what, their family? God didn't bring you in this world to be average. God didn't bring you in this world to wake up and die one day and just be another person that lived and died and didn't do anything significant in this world. You can never shine trying to sit on someone else's sun. You can never figure out who you are if you're consumed in everything that everybody else is and what they're doing and the moves that they're making.